course of, you know, how he decides to act from here on out. I mean, I've made my
point. Maybe he stuffed the bird from under his saddle and he'll be all right.
We'll see. I hope so.
I do too.
Oh, one of them really made me mad when he sent it back because he said to do something and then after underneath, like he said, does that make sense? Now, I don't know if he read it and if he wrote it in such an attitude, but that's how I came across him. Like, does that make sense?
You don't know if he was doing this right here.
Yeah, I was like, I don't know. It could be either way.
He could jab it a little bit harder.
Outside of the child, like, yeah.
Those are amazing.
We'll give Bill a hard time, so we have fun with that.
Well, you know what? At this nice place, this rest area, the guy printed out for me a list of all the places in North Carolina that have to do with basketry. So I found there's a place in Concord that has basketry lessons. I would love to take a class. That would be fun, wouldn't it? I probably wouldn't be able to film it for you, but I might. Never know. That would be offered tomorrow morning from 9 to 12 in Concord, North Carolina. What do you think? Think I could do that? I'd like to try. Anyway, that was all I was going to say.